everybody. Thank you all very, very much for coming down to our part of our Labor Day celebration. My name is Arthur Vigen, and I have the great pleasure of being your mayor for the next 4 months. Tonight you're in for a big treat. We have the Quaker City String Band that's coming all the way up from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and they're going to be your entertainment tonight. And with that, I'll introduce the Quaker City String Band.
How's everybody doing here this evening? I said, how's everybody doing here this evening? A beautiful Sunday in September. We're the members of the Quaker City String Band, and we're honored to be here this evening to start off this great weekend with today's concert and tomorrow's parade. So we're going to entertain you for the next hour and a half or so. We're going to do a few sing-alongs. I'm sure you'll recognize some of the words. And then we're going to turn this into what we call Broad Street on New Year's Day, where we have our members' performance. And we're going to invite down some of our captains, because you're all going to be members of Quaker City by the time we're done today. So are you ready? So we're going to continue on as we do this. I'm going to introduce to you, ladies and gentlemen, the captain of the Quaker City String Band, as he's going to strut down the aisle, Mr. Jimmy Good. Here we go. And I have to tell you, he's actually the first prize captain of the 2023 parade, ladies and gentlemen. Here he comes, Mr. Jimmy Good. Thank you. Who knew the name of that song that we just played? What was it? The Good Old Summertime. Yes, it was. I wish I had something to give out to you here. We can make you a mummer. You can come on up and get a picture with Jimmy Good if you like. But the great song there. We're going to take care of a few other ones, ladies and gentlemen. A great, recognizable string band song from way back. And we're going to feature Mr. Carl Figueroa in this next song. And it's entitled When You're Smiling.
Sounded like back in 1900. All right, so we're going to have some of our banjo players come up. Come on, fellas. So that's what we just sounded like when it was just banjos and basses. All right, so what we're going to go is they wanted to add some melody. So they added the alto saxophone to play some melody. So what we're going to, this is what it sounded like back in around the 1930s.
And
Then it evolved. They added some harmony altos and some harmony tenors and a bass and baritone saxophone. And this is what we have today. Here we go, guys.
Jimmy was saying about how mummery has evolved. Who here has never seen the string bands before? How about that? So you have no clue what we are and why we're wearing these funny costumes. All right, so as we're talking about the parade being in the 1900s, back in the late 1800s, the Swedes came over and they, on New Year's Eve, they used to ring in the New Year by shooting their guns off. And they would walk around in the doors and knock on their door and say, give me whiskey, give me gin, open the door, and let me in. That's what we were always told. None of us were ever there, though. But so at that moment, on New Year's Day in Philadelphia, the coldest day of the year most of the time, a parade started to welcome in the new year. And through the years, other organizations evolved. At first, it started out with just the banjos and bass fiddles. And then eventually evolved into saxophones. And then it became a competition. Quaker City String Band was formed in 1921. So we were celebrating our 103rd anniversary of the 103 years, thank you, of the 103 years, Quaker City String Band has had four captains of the 103 years. We've only had four captains. Every year we have an election for a captain who dances in front of the band and who is the leader of the band. Jimmy is the fourth captain of Quaker City String Band. He's been captain for 10 years. Something we're very proud of, how our organization has evolved. We'll talk a little bit about it in a few moments, and about these costumes that we're wearing as well, and explain what we're wearing and what the music that we're playing. So our next song is entitled Powder Your Face with Sunshine. Thank you. I'm not sure if you realize, but this is actually a hobby to us. We all have full-time jobs besides this. Jimmy works at Boeing. We have policemen in the band. We have teachers in the band. We have firemen. Everything in the world that goes, girl, this is just a hobby. And we do not get paid for this. All the money that we raise through the year doing parades helps to pay for these costumes that we have to have every year. So a little bit about the parade. Every New Year's Day, there's a new theme that we submit. So there used to be 27 string bands. Now there's 14 string bands over the years. But it's a competition, and you get judged on your music, you get judged on your costume, and your presentation. So what we're wearing here is our 2023 first prize costume, first prize theme that we won. Thank you. We based it around Monster Movie Mayhem, which we took you back to the monsters of the 1950s and 60s. We had a little bit more makeup on. This suit here was actually a Frankenstein, where he was wearing six foot high shoes and a real big Frankenstein head, and he had to perform, he had to drill. So it's something that it's really evolved over the years. If you ever get a chance, just YouTube Quaker City String Band 2023, and you'll see much more of what we're wearing here and the props and the music. So we'll play a few songs with that in a few moments. Short-term memory. So we're going to continue on. We're going to feature one of our saxophone players here. He's going to light this place up a little bit more, Mr. Spanky Brown. There he is. Song entitled Annie from Second Street.
What's up, Marlborough, Massachusetts? How are you, everybody? That's what I'm talking about. Come on, put your hands together. Here we go. I got a girl everybody knows. Yes, she's a girl who's awfully sweet. Well, she's sugar and spice. Yes, she's everything nice. She's my Annie from Marlborough, Massachusetts. She's got a cute little walk. She's got a smile so rare. When she stops to wonder, the fellas, they stare. She's a girl that can't be beat. My Annie from Second, I don't mean 42nd. My Annie from Second Street. Come on, put your hands together, Quaker City String Band! To wonder, the fellas, they stare. She's a girl that can't be beat. My Annie from Second, I don't mean 42nd. My Annie from Second Street. Come on, Quaker City, crank it up! A girl that can't be me.
microphone. A big round of applause for Mr. Michael Spanky Brown, ladies and gentlemen. We'll get him back out here in a little bit. So as I was talking about our theme from 2023, the suit that I'm wearing here is that we took you back with the Invisible Man, which is what this suit was, and everybody who wore this suit had a gauze pad wrapped around our head. I kid you not, this suit here was our werewolf suit, and he had to play through a werewolf mask and perform, so. And I just have to tell you one thing, these suits are made for 20 degree weather. So if it looks like we're sweating, I think we are. But we're gonna take care of a song from New Year's Day that's part of our theme. I think you'll recognize it's a theme from the Phantom of the Opera. To that song from what you know from Phantom of the Opera, but that's how a string band plays it. How do we do? Thank you. So the judges on New Year's Day thought that we did pretty good as well, so but if you come to Philadelphia, we can hopefully make these old judges on New Year's Day for us, and hopefully you can get us back to winning first prize. So Quaker City String Band, ladies and gentlemen, is one thing we're very proud of. We are the winningest string band in all Philadelphia history. We have 23 first prizes. Some of us have been here for all 23. I haven't been here. Have you? No, I don't have any. I got a few. I got 14, I think, something like that, or 15. But I think Jimmy here. So Jimmy is probably Mrs. Jim Fox Jr., ladies and gentlemen. He's a Hall of Famer of the Philadelphia String Band Association. Also was the musical director of Quaker City String Band for over 15 years and has written several of the songs that we're playing here this evening. Would you like to say something?
So, I know we're in foreign territory here, but do we have any Red Sox fans here? All right, so, start with the flower shirt. Would you want to come up here? Come on up here. And he needs somebody, he can't be up here by himself. Does anybody want to come up here with him? Anybody want to, who's a Red Sox fan here? Come on up, sir. So what we're gonna do, now I know we're Phillies fans, right? So, I know, don't hold that against us. The Red Sox, great organization. I was at Fenway one time, my name's Jimmy Fox. I'm walking around a corridor and I see Jimmy Fox, the baseball player back there from the 20s and the 30s. I'm like, yeah, he was double X, 534 home runs. He's the man. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna sing a little bit. And I think you know, everybody here knows the words to the song. So what we're going to do, we're going to have this gentleman, young gentleman, come up here, and then I'm going to come down there because you're going to sing too, all right? You can sing. I know you can. All right, so come on over, sir. What's your name? Gian. Let's hear it for Gian. And let's hear it for Michael. All right, so we're going to play a song, and I think you know the words, though. And we're going to get help from Gian and Michael.
Take me up to the ballpark. Singers here, big round of applause. Come on, let's hear it for them. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take care of one more song here before we take a quick intermission. I know there's some concession stands up top there if you want to stop on up. And then we'll be back shortly. And then we're going to have our little Mummer Struck contest when we come back. But we're going to end it with a great song that I think you'll know. It's entitled When the Saints Go Marching In. Thank you very much for being here this evening, and we hope that you stick around for our second half of our show. Thank you. We'll be right back.
strike up a band. We're Quaker City, the pride of Two Street Road. And no matter where we're strutting, we'll light up your hearts. The only band to make you stand and chant, so give a cheer. For Quaker City, we'll make all your troubles disappear. Quaker City, we love you dear. Quaker City, the pride of Two Street Road. And no matter where we're strutting, we'll light up your hearts. The only band will make you stand and shout, so give a cheer. For Quaker City, we'll make all your troubles disappear. And we class pride commitment, we're sure to be a hit. Quaker City, we love you.
Mr. Chris Roach there. That song is called the QC Strut, and it's actually, it was written by one of our own members, Mr. Brian Eisenhower. And if you listen to the words of the song, there's three words, class, pride, commitment. And if you see some of our non-players around, that is on our shoulder, on our left sleeve. It's something that we live by in Quaker City String Band. So let me tell you a little bit about Quaker City String Band a little bit more. As I said, this is a hobby to us. And people are like, how did you get into the Mummers? Well, we are family. Most, and I really mean that, most of us here, we have over 35 father and son combinations. Today, I think we have about 12 or 13. Right here, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Carl Figueroa, which you saw Carl, we heard Carl sing earlier. And his son is right here, who you heard is his Justin Figueroa, ladies and gentlemen. Along with that, we have, I think, around 15 or 16 brother combinations. I always get confused because there's so many of them. But we are one big happy family, and it's something that we take pride in. We get to travel all over the world. We're very, very fortunate as we look at it. Quaker City String Band, in our existence, we've been to Cuba. And we didn't go, but our forefathers were in Cuba back in the 50s. But Quaker City String Band has had the honor of being in Galveston, Texas. Further, they have a Mardi Gras in Galveston a week before they have it in New Orleans. We've been to Canada. We were in Hong Kong for the Chinese New Year in 2018. It was a great, great honor for us to be traveling all over and representing. One of the places that we do go that we're very happy to go with our families was when we go on these trips. This is really just band members, but there are trips where we do get to take our families. And we're fortunate to go to Disney World. And we've been to Disney World on Magic Kingdom on Main Street. We've played five times so far where we played it for Thanksgiving. So it's something that we're actually going back in 2024. This next song, we're going to feature Mr. Matt Chaplinsky. It's a great Disney song. It's entitled, A Dream is a Wish. Where are you, Matt? Come on, buddy. I got to get that far. A dream is a wish, your heart makes. Your heart makes. Thank you.
things for you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday the rainbow will come shining through. No matter how your heart is dreaming, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
So when we were out in the lobby during our intermission, one of the gentlemen was asking me about our costumes being very hot, and that tomorrow is supposed to be the hottest day, and I said, yes, we saw the weather, but it's 90 degrees, but we'll get through it. So he also asked me how much these costumes cost. Now these are made by a professional costumer, and we have a professional designer as well. And as I said, every year we get new costumes, we wear them through the year, then we discard them. This costume here, ladies and gentlemen, there's normally 67 of us. Today there's 34, but there's normally 67 on New Year's Day. This costume here, with every, this alone is $88,000 for 67 costumes. And then with the rest of the show that we put together with our makeup and with our props, that production can cost somewhere around $110,000 to $120,000. And this is our hobby. So, but we do great parades all across the country that we raise money to help do this and help make it, keep our tradition alive. And we thank you very much for having us here with you guys, and we're going to enjoy tomorrow with a great day. So we're going to play a few more songs. We think you may know this one. It's a great song entitled After You've Gone. We're going to bring out some of our vocalists one more time, and another saxophone player, Mr. Aiden Brown, will be making his way out. So here we go.
Thank you.
Mr. Matt Farrell there on vocals. And what about Aiden Brown over here, ladies and gentlemen? So Aiden, if you remember, I said a gentleman by the name of Spanky Brown. That is Spanky's son. Here's Spanky right here. Aiden, right there. Aiden's in college. We have several students here that are in Quaker City String Band. Aiden goes to Westchester. Justin here. Justin goes to Rutgers. We have several others also. Some that are not here that are in school. But they'll be back in school on Tuesday when we get there. So we're going to do this next song, and we're going to challenge everybody. I want you to hear the song, and when we're done, I'm going to ask you what musical this song was from. Okay? So then when we find out who it is, then we're going to get your address, and we're going to mail you a Quaker City shirt. So I need for you to find out. And whoever it is, when we're done, I don't know how we're going to do this, because everybody always yells it out, and I'm not sure. If you know who it is, you got to put your hand up, all right? But you can't put it up till we're done. We'll see what happens. Here we go. Two winners.
She had it on like
three notes. All right, I don't want you to yell it after me, because I don't want everybody else saying it. Hang on. You forgot. got that part.
What's the name of the song?
I did say that. You're very good. You corrected me. I forgot about that part.
We'll tell you the name of the song in a minute. She did get the musical right, and we're going to ask this lovely lady right here.
The music man, yes.
Wells Fargo wagon. Yes, it is, ladies and gentlemen. So what I need is, Bill, if you could do me a favor and get these two lovely ladies either address or phone number, and we will mail you out a Quaker City shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our winners there.
Now, I have to stop because do you see what we have right here? Gentlemen, we have a member in the audience with a 1990 A Night to Remember.
So this is actually a shirt from our theme
from 1990, and it was called A Night to Remember, and it was about a night theme, get it? So it was A Night to Remember, and we didn't do so good that year, though. We did good, but we didn't win.
Okay, so it's about 15 minutes left in our performance, and it's time that we're going to turn this up a little bit. So I know everybody's watching Kev and Jimmy up here do what we call the Mummer's Strut. So I need everybody to start paying attention, because in just a few moments, we're going to be asking everyone to rise and join in with Jimmy and turn this into our Philadelphia Broad Street on New Year's Day. But what we're going to do before we do that, we're going to change it up a little bit with a little Latin beat. And I know some people out there know how to do a conga line. And if you're ready for this, Jimmy's going to lead the conga line, ladies and gentlemen. So entitled, I go to Rio. Come on. We need all the young ladies down here. Come on, ladies. We'll come get you. Come on. Come on, we need some help. All right, we ready? Here we go. You guys can clap along as well.
All right, so if anybody's getting ready to come out here and dance, now's the time. We got a few more songs left. We're going to keep with our little patriotic theme going on. A great, great song, great time of the year over the about July 4th weekend and even Memorial Day now on Labor Day with our holiday. We're going to pay tribute to our flag, ladies and gentlemen. You're a grand old flag, and we're going to have Mr. Carl Figueroa sing the second. Here we go. You ready? Sing along if you can, please. Next song, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to send out to all of our armed forces for the United States. But before I go on, if anyone here has served in our armed forces, would you please rise? Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause on that. Thank you so much for everything you've done for us. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a great song in honor of our nation. It's entitled God Bless America. Thank you. more time, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for all of our veterans. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be our finale. So I'm going to ask everyone to please rise. So what you're going to do, for those who want to make your way on down here, dance with Captain Jim, come on down. Our dance floor is open. But if you're going to stand in your seat, you're going to put your right hand up in the air. Everybody do that. Okay? And then for those who have a cape or a dress, you would always grab that. But you're going to dance around just like this. We're going to need, she's got it back there. We have the three of the favorite songs of all the Philadelphia Mummers. I'm Looking Over a Four-Leaf Clover, Alabama Jubilee, and the national anthem of all the Philadelphia Mummers. Oh, them golden slippers. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for having Quaker City String Band here this year. We look forward to seeing everybody tomorrow. Here we go. Come on, we need everybody out here. Come on, we need some dancers down here. Come on. We got to get some dancers. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for having Quaker City String Band. We got one more time. Have a great night. Thank you.